Hey guys, it's that fat worthless piece of shit y'all know and love named Rezex, and a minor update on the live streaming for YouTube. So, which I'll also show you, just so you guys know I'm not lying. I cannot stream on YouTube as of this moment, because, right now it's having, right now it doesn't support widescreen monitors, which is the monitor I have, which I will show you. And, so I'll just stay on Twitch, but I'm gonna try to upload as much as I can, just, you know, try to get back into it. I can't promise that I'll upload like constantly. My goal right now is to at least get one video a month. I've been doing that for like the last 3 months, and I think I'm doing pretty good. I'm gonna try my goal that I want to work up to is like I want to say twice a month, and I'm gonna try to put more effort into the videos and everything. So I'm sorry that I can't live stream on YouTube. It's not my fault. I have done the steps that I need to take to make sure this does happen, though. Which I, like I've said, I will show you. I'll show you right now. So, like I said, I cannot stream on wide monitor or widescreen on my monitor, which is widescreen. It's a 30-inch monitor. So I have added Team YouTube. They told me to send the feedback through the appropriate means of YouTube. And I asked them if there's nothing they could do, and they never responded. And I asked them if they could make a live stream tab so I'm not spamming you guys when I do live stream, because I did lose a couple of subscribers when I was trying to fix it. And they just told me to do the exact same thing. And I did, in the sense, do that. So if you guys are not subscribed, definitely come subscribe. I wanted them to add like a live stream in between here. I also added them for that because they wanted me to do this feedback thing that is right here. I already did that. So, that's cool. And then I have my stream here. This is what it looks like when I try to stream. As you can see, there's massive black bars, and that's because of the widescreen monitor stuff. And it's just a little ridiculous. So I will just be, you know, trying my best to upload as much as I can for you guys. And I'm sorry that I can't stream yet on YouTube. Because I really am going to try to do... I've in a sense, talked to a few more people. And I want to stream on Twitch and YouTube. One of my biggest supporters and people I want to say thank you is to Petru, also known as Volda. He's my just my homie, and I love him so much. You know? Thank you, Petru. And if you are not following me on Twitch, this is my Twitch. I am trying to stream consistently, as you can see. These are all streams that are, like, kind of messed up, too, because I had to fix my stream again on Twitch because it was doing the same thing it was on YouTube. But yeah. So, I'm sorry that shit's not working right now, and I can't stream the way I want to, but I do plan on doing all that for you guys. So, thank you guys for watching. Just a small little update. It's that piece of shit y'all know, my name is, and I'm out. Peace.